CIA called a super sudden first strike capability. The Russians, not surprisingly, were deeply concerned. Actually, that led to a major war scare in 1983. There have been hundreds of cases when human intervention aborted a first strike launch just minutes before launch. That's after automated systems gave false alarms. And we don't have Russian records, but there's no doubt that their systems are far more accident prone. Not just a near miracle that nuclear war has been avoided so far. Meanwhile, India and Pakistan have come close to nuclear war several times, and the crises that led to that, especially Kashmir, remain. Both India and Pakistan have refused to sign the non-proliferation treaty.